The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Omaha, Nebraska, weighing in at 246 pounds, the Scorpion.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel in a main event level match.
It goes without saying, toppling the game can define this man's career, but it will also take a monumental effort to defeat Triple H.
The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin, ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna be good.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
It's all about the game and how you play it, and nobody plays it better than Triple H.
Oh, the Cerebral Assassin. An unbelievable talent in the ring.
Now we're talking.
The sadistic son-in-law of the chairman of WWE.
From D-Generation X to Evolution, we have seen Triple H amass power in WWE, cultivating strength in numbers.
But there's no more room under the learning tree of the Cerebral Assassin. Now he's all about earning the gold and glory for himself.
Indeed, the game has never been more dangerous.
We've seen a lot in Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, walls moving into the crowd.
Does he have him here? He got the shoulder up in time.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
Punch connects.
Dodges.
Triple H with the counter.
A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
He's taking some good hits.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Unbelievable brutality from the game.
Triple H is just plain brutal.
Again. Oh, right in the arm.
And he's taking this to the outside now, looking for something, anything under the ring.
Strong impact from Triple H.
Watch out, they're coming towards.
towards the announce desk.
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
Into the ring now.
Disturbing impact.
Will it be?
I think so.
Kick out just before two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, man, he grabbed it. He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Looking to do a little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer. Sledgehammer right to the gut. Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Elbow thrown to break up the...
What you're watching now, ladies and gentlemen, is legendary. Triple H on the comeback trail.
Look out.
Stretch. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Dropkick from behind. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Big knee. Between the shoulder blades.
Good set up in the corner of the ring.
Ooh, huge splash.
Here we go.
DDT.
Lights out.
The game down. Might be it for Triple H.
Strategy is needed.
Sleeping hold cinched in deep.
Fading.
This is the game. Triple H is in.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Some things.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Coming back in the ring.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
Wow. Triple H got it.
There's two.
Oh, he was almost finished. Not telling how much surviving that will cost them.
Someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And Triple H is now realizing he has a different breed of opponent here tonight. The game is going to have to pull out all the stops to close this out.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
The body is starting to fail at this point.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
He moves just in. Fading.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet.
All the heart, all is just, and breaks out of the sleeper.
Uh-oh, captured, driven into the knee.
Triple H on the offensive.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous. That should strike fear in your opponent.
Got it. That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Triple H looking to end this match.
Trey thinks he has it.
Trying to end it.
Triple H.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
Triple H remains the king of kings with that big win.